So glad to see this one leaving. It was a struggle. Had to get parts sent in. Dripless couplings. Had to take the air conditioning apart to fix the dripless couplings, take the running gear apart. Everything was rusted, corroded, and frozen. Everything checked good in the slip, and now we're sending her on her way with Chris on board to do a sea trial. And I expect everything to go well.
Hey! F***ing piling!